And first from it comes chapter 21, but this holy word so contains the John 16, even then both these are faith attained to they live to see to blind he yet captions and close before the soul the son of pitch and they were among the might he meant and the of the war, they were armed with bows and told you both the right hand and the left in her limbs, toes and shoot in arrows out of the bow, even our souls, brethren of Benjamin, the chief was a heathen, Joel, the sons of Shammah, a Gibeathite, and Jesse, a Lambie, with the sons of Asmaleth, and Berah, and Bethuthi, and Tophite, and Ismaiah, a Gibeamite, a mighty man among the 30, and of the 30, and Jeremiah, and Jehaziel, and Jochanan, and Joseph, and Abibirathite, Uzai, and Jeremoth, and Beamiah, and Shemariah, and Shephatiah, the Heruthite, and Tana, and Pisiah, and Azariah, and the Portites, and Joima, and Zebediah, the sons of Jerotham, of Gibor, and of the Bedoites, fair separated, thence and son to David, into the hope to the wilderness, men of might and men of war fit for the baptoms at Boobs and the Chimp and the Tumbler, whose faces were like the faces of lions and were as swift as furrows upon the Mount of Zedah, the first of Abdiah, the set of the third Mishnah, the fourth Jeremiah, the fifth Octave, the sixth Simeon, the seventh Johanan, the eighth Zabad, the ninth Jeremiah, the tenth Matthew, the eleventh, these were the sons of the baptons of the host, one of the least was older, and the bread and the greatest older, a thousand feet are safe that went over Jordan in the first month when it had overflowed all his banks, and they looked to flight on them on the valleys both towards east and towards the west, and there came on the shaped brain of Benjamin and Judah to the hold on to David, and David went out to meet them and answered and said unto them, if ye become disagree unto me to help me, mine heart shall be knit unto you. But if ye become to betray me to mine enemies, seeing there is no role in mine, and the God of our fathers, Lord, Saron and rebuke it and foster it came upon a Manasseh, who was chief of the Petons, and he said, "Fine are we, David, and don't I say the son of Jesse, this be unto thee, and this be to find tempers for thy God, tempt Ephes and David, received them and made them captains of the land, and fair them son of Manasseh to David when he came with the Philistines against Saul to that town, but they tempt them not, for the lords of the Philistines upon advisement sent him away, saying he will fall to his master Saul to subject our heads, as he went to Ziklag, fair fem to him of Manasseh, Adma, and Jozabed, and Jabiael, and Michal, and Jozabed, and Elishu, and Zimsei, captains of the thousands that were of Manasseh, and they tempt David against the band of the roses, for they were almighty men of valor, and were captains in the host, for at that time day by day there came to David to tempt him on, till it was a great host like the host of God, and these are the numbers of the bands that were ready armed to the war, and came to David to Hebron to turn the kingdom of Saul to him according to the word of the Lord, the children of Judah set their shield, and there were 6,800 ready armed to the war of the children of Simeon, mighty men of valor, for the war 7,100 of the children of Levi, 4,600, and Jehoiada was the leader of the Aaronites, and with him were 3,000 and 700, and Zadok, a young man mighty of them were, and of his father's house 20, and 2 captains, and of the children of Benjamin, the kindred of Saul, 3,000, for Shisser, to the great test, part of them had kept the word of the house of Saul and of the children of Ephraim, 20,000 and 800 mighty men of them were famous throughout the house of their fathers, and of the half tribe of Manasseh, 18,000, which were expressed by name to come and make David king, and of the children of Issachar, which were men that had understanding of the times to know what Israel ought to do, the heads of them were 200, and all their brethren were at their commandment. Of Zebulun, such as went forth to battle, expert in war with all mental or 50,000 which would be grand they were not. A stubborn heart and a left tummy, 1,000 pitons and with him with sheep and scarcity and seven thousand and a sudden with 6 13 or 20 and 8,000 and 600 and a lecture such as went forth to that come with 13 or 40,000 and on the other side of Jordan a Sharunen lights and Sharunen lights and a Sharunen tribe of Manasseh with all manner of instruments of war for Sharunen come and 120,000 all these men of war that could be grand came with a perfect heart to Hebron to make David him over all Israel and all the rest also of Israel was one heart to make David him and there they were with David 3 days. Eat him and drink him for their brethren, had prepared for them moreover they that were my family then unto Issachar and Zebulun and Naphtali brought bread on asses and on camels and on mules and on oxen and meat mean cakes of figs and bunches of raisins and wine and oil and oxen and sheep abundantly, for there was joy in Israel.